still here. Damn it. Get back here. That's it. Looks like your dinner, pal. Huh? Well, I'll be damned. Okay, hillbilly boy. Toss whatever you're carrying and put your hands on your head. It's just you out here?
Yeah.
Good. I got bad news. I'm taking your shit. It ain't personal. Times are tough, you know.
Where are you headed from?
Fuck you, that's where.
Fine. Say, I got a proposal for you. We got us a town north of here, and it's food. If you're willing to work for it, we could use the help. Times are tough, just like you say.
I ain't going anywhere with you, friend.
All right. Woe to him who's alone. When he falls, he has not another to lift him up.
What is that? Poetry?
Scripture.
Don't follow. Damn, wish I had these back in Nam. Damn, pitch black. Thank you. should have got rid of that hillbilly hick. Fuck. Here they come.
Hello, friend. You left so soon, I never introduced myself. Name's Silas. Now, I know you said not to follow, but the thing is, we can't just let you go. Me, I like you just fine. But our leader, you see, well, he got himself a temper, and he ain't fond of no trespassers, or stinking thieves, for that matter. So, I got another proposition for you. You surrender right now, and we won't burn you alive. Why don't you think that over, friend?
Well, guess we're doing this the hard way, then. Water fucks lost their goddamn minds.
Oh, where you going? Don't be rude. My friends came all this way to meet you. But you ain't no soldier, are ya? Not anymore.
Should have stayed in bed, buddy.
Why you gotta do a thing like that for? I gotta have a talk about that pimp.
Jesus, where'd they get all that hardware? God damn. Yourself a soldier. You're a goddamn waste of space is what you are. Get moving! Go! Damn it. This fucking night.
beautiful morning, ain't it? Go on, then. Finish it.
No, friend. Well, we ain't done with you yet. We're just getting started.
You had your fun.
Prepare yourself.
I don't fucking believe it. Hey, Corporal. How'd that plan work out for y'all?
Fuck you, Mason.
Shit. I thought you'd be glad to see me. What happened to all that no one left behind talk?
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Where are them boys anyway?
They're gone, Mason. Cutter, Shaw, they're all dead. And we'll be joining them soon.
Come on now, Corporal. You think these yokels can hold soldiers like us? Where's your fighting spirit? There we go. So, if it's all right with you, Corporal, I say we bust the fuck out of this cultist shithole.